Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 14, Verse 25. Now in all Israel there was no one so greatly to be praised for his beautiful form as Absalom. From his feet to the crown of his head he was completely beautiful.